Assalamualaikum. Untuk course software application for engineering technology, untuk saya wakil daripada grup 1 ingin membentangkan tentang cadangan membina dan menyiapkan 5 tingkat bangunan di atas lot 2027 di Mukim Seriak, Perlis. Untuk grup member saya ialah Nurin Natasha, Muhammad Nur Syahmi, saya sendiri Atira dan Muhammad Syahmi Ezri.
Okay, what is the commercial buildings? Okay, commercial buildings include office buildings, warehouses and retail structures such as convenience shops, big box stores and shopping malls that are utilized for commercial purposes. Our project team's company, Maju Construction Senden Berhad, objective was to build a 5-story commercial building in Mukim Seriak, Tangah Perlis. We plan to create a structure plan and system that was both cost-effective and safe for the intended application. Based on the building's anticipated commercial usage, the project team devised a structure layout and floor plan. Our team then designed a structure framing system. All major structural members such as beams, columns, connection and foundation elements were planned. Furthermore, we were given the task of creating a Microsoft project planning document. Microsoft Project is a project management software program that allows project managers to track and manage their project. Depending on your approach, Microsoft Projects can be planned, task assigned, resources managed, reports created and a range of other operations. When it was first released, it quickly rose to the top of the project management software market because it provides a comprehensive set of services. The main office building and quarters buildings are the commercial structures included in this project. From the 26th of February 2021 to the 11th October 2022, the project took 480 days to finish flawlessly. This project is projected to cost 2.596372 million. Okay, I will pass to next proposed idea.
Okay, seterusnya saya akan membentangkan tentang proposed ideas. In this project, we are proposing to make this commercial building with a theme of one-stop center. It means this commercial building will have the retail shop at the lower parts of the building, and at the middle level of the building, it will place with the government agency's offices. For the additional floor level, we are proposing to make a food court with open space and observation deck for the public. Okay, for the first additional floor, which is also the third level of the building, will have a food court area. The number of the shop lots are separated into four, which the area consists of two space that we are open, that are open space and roof space. For the roof space, it can be placed to put the chairs and table for customers to dine, while for the open space, it can place for the stall. The users can reach at this level by using the stairs that was located at the left and right of this commercial building. Other than stairs, the users can also be here by using the lift. The toilet also provided at this floor. For the emergency evacuation, the users can use either one of the two stairs of the evacuator. And for the evacuator, such as firefighter or public defense, they can use the emergency lift. The escape plan will be placed at the every stairs and a place that can be seen easily. For the second additional floor, which is also the fourth level of the building, we'll also have a food court area. The number of the shop lots are separate into four, which the area consists of only a space that are open space. For the open space, it can be placed to put the chairs and table for the customers to dine, and when the weather is unpredictable, this place can be put the umbrella or tent for the customers. The toilet also provided at this floor, and it is located at the left of the building and only for female. For the third additional floor, which is also the fifth level of the building, will have an observation area. At this level, the public are free to watch the scenery of paddy field around the building. Some activities that can be done here are, for instance, bird watching, stationary photography, drone competition and many more. As to attract the public to make a visit at this building, the floor will be lit up with the multiple colors of lights at night. The lights either can be hanging or attached to the building itself. From the attraction, it will generate the income to the retailers or shop owner at the same time. At this level, the water tank of this building will be placed at the left of the building that has the same position of the toilet for the lowest floor. Okay, for the roof and leaf roof level, the roof trusses will be placed here, with the type of truss used is fink truss. The height of truss is about 2 meters. Other than using truss for roof, the building also will have the rooftop for stairs and water tank room. For the leaf roof level, rooftop will be used for the leaf roof. Okay, seterusnya.
Okay, seterusnya saya akan teruskan dengan bahagian scheduling. Bahagian scheduling ni, kami menggunakan Microsoft Project. Okay, ini adalah built-in entry untuk cadangan membina dan menyiapkan 5 tingkat bangunan. Okay, bagi projek ini, kami memerlukan duration selama 480 hari dan bermula pada bulan 26 hari bulan 2 2001 sehingga 11 hari bulan 10 2022. Sepanjang projek ini dijalankan, sebanyak 19 kali progress report dijalankan pada setiap bulan. Ini adalah antara senarai kerja-kerja yang dijalankan sepanjang projek. Antaranya adalah untuk bahagian preliminary works, ada mobilization, site clearing, ground leveling, hoarding, utilize connection. Bagi bahagian piling work, test drive and load test dijalankan selama 17 hari. Driving working files dijalankan selama 17 hari. Bagi substructure dijalankan selama 53 hari, iaitu ada footing, stump. Then continue dengan sub-basement, superstructure. Superstructure terdiri daripada ground floor, mezzanine floor, first floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor. Dan diteruskan untuk roof beam. Bagi architecture memerlukan selama 490 hari. Ini adalah built-in cost. Projek ini memerlukan sebanyak 2,596,372 juta ringgit. Okey, saya akan paskan untuk bahagian gancet kepada Atira.
Okey, saya akan sambung untuk gancet. Ini adalah gancet untuk flow projek cadangan membina 5 tingkat. Start daripada 2 hari bulan 28 hari bulan 2 sehingga 11 hari bulan 10 2022. Okay, untuk holiday during the project duration, kami telah senaraikan sepanjang cuti umum sepanjang 2021 sehingga 2022. Okay, next untuk working days, Isnin sehingga Sabtu adalah working days dan Ahad sebagai non-working days. Working day start daripada pukul 8 pagi sehingga 5 petang, sepanjang 8 jam sehari. Okey, untuk seterusnya ialah financial S-curve. Ini adalah graf financial S-curve yang kita orang dapat. Yang biru mewakili cost dan yang orange mewakili cumulative cost. Untuk physical S-curve, yang biru mewakili cumulative percent complete dan yang orange ialah percent complete untuk keseluruhan projek yang kami sediakan.
Okay, for the conclusion, okay, this project displays the group civil engineering skill while also addressing a few unique structural engineering design elements that might be encountered in real world situation. The project will allow each group member to demonstrate and apply what we have learned in the software application for engineering technology class, while also earning teamwork experience. The project also permits the members of the group to do independent research on issues that were addressed in detail in the software application for engineering technology class. This will provide the participants of the group significant experience and expertise in educational application and independent study, which they may apply as they advance in their civil engineering professions. The team expects issues during the design and analysis phase. As they do with every project, the group will be guided through the difficulties by personal experience and logic. Okay, to summarize, Maju Construction Sdn Bhd successfully designed a commercial building utilizing Revit structure software and generated Microsoft Project Planning for managing projects, designing tasks, managing resources, creating reports and other duties. As a result, the total cost of this project is RM2,596,372 for 5 floors of commercial buildings completed in 480 days, which takes place at Lot 2027, Mukim Seriap, Kangar Perlis, Malaysia. Okay, thank you.